Ah, stuff is coming, stuff is coming, be ready. Load conflag, load conflag, load conflag. I need one Geddon to axe up to nuke out their Geddon. Alright, Hamish will do it, the other Geddon's nuke whatever the fuck you want. Primary target, this guy, load conflag, shoot right now.
Secondary,
Ognar.
Geddon is not holding even with heated drafts.
Yes, that's okay. Just keep heating, keep heating. Actually, let's try their Geddon. Let's try their Geddon next.
How about thinning? They're switching, possible after.
Yes.
Oh my god, their fax is bling.
We're gonna go this guy next. Tempest here.
Jim's dead. Minus Tempest. Guys, broadcast quick. Fuck's sake. Bruno's dead. Yeah, they're fucking alphas.
Are we holding on anything?
Holding on Mantis now, I guess, kind of.
Can we stop smart bombing, please?
They're on Jaden.
Hammy, please just stop smart bombing.
I need all my Geddon mutes on the Apostle and no fucking smart bombs at the moment, okay?
Recommend practice next, Mongol broadcasted.
Let's see if we're breaking here. I don't think we're breaking him. How many Geddons do we have left, X up?
Me.
We have two. Okay, I need those Geddon mutes on the fucking Apostle.
ATA, and then FX1 broadcasting. He might be tanking. Switch to FX1. Switch to FX1 in the Typhoon. Switch to FX1 in the Typhoon.
Use on the facts. Megatron, shoot Bubba the facts. Megatron, shoot the facts.
And Bubba for everything else, guys. Bubba. And then we're going to do Snorbit. Okay, stand by for Snorbit.
Maybe need more reps.
Stay on Bubba. Stay on Bubba. Switch to
switch
Snorbit.
Again.
Keep Bubba locked. Switch to Snorbit. Snorbit.
Get him down.
Stay on Snorbit.
If we do a switch now, it's powerful.
Stay on Snorbit. Switch to Bubba. I know he's low. Switch to Bubba. Okay, back to Snorbit. Back onto Snorbit now. Get ready to switch to Swarbrew. Stay on Swarbrew.
Guys, get ready for FX1 in the Foon. Lock up FX1, yeah? In the Foon. Stop shooting.
Hold on. Idea. To Alex for one shot, then we're gonna go on to FX. Alex,
okay. Lock up Alex, and on my mark we shoot Alex, and only for one cycle though.
And then on to FX1.
And then FX1. And then to Snorbit, straight up.
Yeah. Then we're gonna go back onto Alex in the bad, but I need you to lock up GCDJ at the same time. Stay on Snorbit.
Okay. Can I get cap as well on the gun?
Okay, nice.
One onto Alex, and then all onto GCDJ. One shot onto Alex, and then onto GCDJ. Switch to Swarbu. Switch straight up to Swarbu.
Go, Swarbu boys. Alright boys, here's what we're gonna do, okay? Alright, we have lock on Swarbu, we have lock on this guy, Alex, Jace, GCD, and we have lock on Alex Champ as well, okay? Alright, we're gonna do a bit of switching here. Everybody stop shooting, get ready to shoot Alex Champ for two cycles on my command. Alex Ramirez now, one cycle, and then Swarbu in the Tempest, after this one cycle. Swarbu in the Tempest now. Yeah, he has some lock.
Well.
Okay. Lock up Kilo. Lock up Kilo. Do not shoot him. Kilo 181 now. After this one cycle on Alex Ramirez. Go. Kilo 181. Argeddon is muting Abaddon's, right?
I am. Well, I was on jam at the moment, but yeah.
Okay. Levy, how are we tanking? Are we tanking easy or is it ultra rough?
It's for now it's okay.
Shoot the Apostle now. DPS on Apostle. DPS on Apostle. Guys, on my mark, we switch again to who was actually taking big damage? I think Alex or Miraz was taking big damage. On my mark, we go Alex or Miraz. We're gonna switch to Alex or Miraz with DPS in 3, 2, 1. Alex or Miraz now. Come on, boys!
Overheat, 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 overheat.
If you can.
Stay on, stay on, stay on, stay on.
Don't overheat anymore.
Okay, stop heating, stop heating, stop heating.
Stay on.
Oh!
Yes, stay on.
Yes!
I think
okay,
we've got
okay,
the
Alex champ. Yeah, Alex champ now. Alex.
Shoot Alex champ.
Starting to run low on cap boosters. Don't
yeah, me too. We're all running low. They're probably running low as well.
We have Orcators for
Oh yeah, okay. Can I get one Orcator to X up? One Orcator to X up to warp to Baltrum on my mark. Space God, warp to Baltrum now.
Levy, can I get another...
At zero, yeah?
Warping.
Is your fleet hangar open for us, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Put drones,
open.
Guys. Put drones on Orgnak. Put drones on Orgnak. Shoot Katie, broadcasted Abaddon. Lock up Kilo again, boys. You guys all have lock on Kilo, right?
Yep.
Okay, lock up Quentin as well, broadcasted. You need lock on Kilo and Quentin, okay? On my command, we switch 2 cycles to Kilo, and then we go full DPS on Quentin, okay? On my mark. Switch to Quentin in 3, 2, 1. Quentin now. 2 cycles. Oh wait, I was doing the wrong order. Yeah, and now full DPS on Kilo. Now full DPS on Kilo. Now everything, if you didn't switch yet, everything on Kilo. If you're already on Kilo, stay on. By the way, if he died, you can go to Cheetah and bring a new ship in. Loot Lamau. Okay, boys, Cheetah is like 4 jumps. Oh, one of them reshipped. Turon, can you go reship as well? Everybody that died, just go reship. In Cheetah, Lamau.
Nice target. Yo, I'm an ejector capture. You guys heal it, okay?
You want us to pop it, yeah?
Yeah.
Guys, get ready for a capture. There it is, pop the holder. You got it?
No, fuck.
Fire Nova. Lock up Fire Nova.
Okay, kill the other one. I ejected another. Quick.
Do you need the things to warp in and give you... Fire Nova.
Fuck, yeah,
Fire Nova.
I need someone to go. Come in.
Let me X up quick.
Add XX.
Warp it to Adderwolf.
Okay. Guys, shoot the fucking apostle. Good. Levy is filled. Here's what I need. I need Jay to be on a, not on a station, but on a citadel where he can actually warp to us. Okay? We don't need you right now, but we need you to be ready for when we need you, okay? All Abaddons, make sure you have, by the way, your fucking prop mods off. Mr. Panzer, in 3, 2, 1, fire. And then we switch to Cathy Noban.
Gokator's here, guys, get it?
Get the capsticks, boys. Start warping out already, start warping out already. If the Abaddons are too slow, fuck them.
I just got scrambled, I got scrambled. Like, I'm scrambled like five things.
Okay, well then just rep him. Okay, we're gonna switch to Swarbu in the Tempest.
Snow in 3, 2, 1, fire. Dan is being shot. Right, switch to GC.
Since the Octo is on field, keep
switch
continuously
to GC.
Getting
damage on GC.
Yeah, guys, the Octo is tanking and he's gonna stay on field basically. He's got 400 cap boosters.
I'm gonna take us
back to Swarbrick. Get ready to switch back to Swarbrick.
I'm gonna take us closer to the fax. Mammoth, guys, get ready to pop the rack. He just launched a mammoth, boys.
The rack.
As soon as the rack pops, wait for the rack and then shoot the rack. Mr. Panzer, in 3, 2, 1, fire. Stay on Mr. Panzer.
Guys, Octo is still on grid, keep taking cap boosters.
Put one cycle heat in, one more. Stop heating, don't burn your fucking guns. Lovely. I think the Abaddons are warping off to get capsticks, by the way. I think that's what they're doing.
Can we hold them down? Can we tackle them?
Yeah, Charles, just try see if you can see any Abaddons trying to warp off, and then you tackle them and we kill them, okay?
Yeah, sure.
Like, we can't have Abaddons warp off and recap.
Stay on Swarbu, he's dying.
Yeah, stay on Swarbu. Their fax might be struggling, I don't know. That fun. Nice. Brooks now. Brooks and the Abaddon.
Also look up Snow Kid Fox.
Can we make sure we've got that fact tackled?
Quentin. This might be it.
Are they all warping off?
Pop this cargo container as well.
They're good fighting. Hold the facts.
Put the GFs in local. 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 GFs in local.